We passed by a skunk that got run over today, and Will wanted to catch a baby skunk. And my question is, tell him about the skunk.
Oh, you don't want to catch him. You know why?
Why?
Right under his tail, he's got a sprayer, and he'll spray you with that stinking odor, and you'll nearly die. You have to take a bath and catch up for a week.
Now, you caught a skunk.
I caught one from my older babies. And, oh, man, I couldn't go nowhere. I had to bathe in ketchup. Had to take baths in ketchup every day.
Well, did you eat some ketchup?
Couldn't eat it. I had to bathe in it. And that little skunk was about this long, and his tail was about that long. He was just a tiny baby.
Was he mean?
No, he wasn't mean. Every time you looked at him, he wanted to spray you.
They're cute.
Because I caught him, me and your daddy. Your daddy herded him up, and I got him.
What if you
skunked idea.
What if you put a ketchup on him?
I put ketchup on me to keep me from stinking like him. I smelled like him because he sprayed me. He has a skunk perfume, and it's a very nasty
so
skunk.
So if Will sees a skunk, what should he do?
Run the other way. Fast as you can.